Boy, Lacey is really in trouble this time. She's losing sponsors because her ratings are down. And now the network may cancel a program. Boy, these shows are getting realistic.